I indicated that I never said that the petitioner had won elections.
So you admit that some of the statements saying that the petitioner had won the elections were made after the declaration, not so?
From what I have watched here with everybody here, I can see that this is not a video of one event. These are videos taped and pieced together, and some of them relate to a time period before declaration and others relate to a time period after declaration.
Now, it is no secret that interspersed between these press conferences, the NDC, under your direction, had organized several demonstrations in Accra, stating that the petitioner had won the election and warning the first respondent not to subvert the will of the people.
My Lord, the NDC had organized several demonstrations with three main objectives. One,
please, I've not asked you
the killing of innocent voters at polling stations by security officers. Nothing seemed to be happening. The NDC made that was one of the purposes of the press conference. The other purpose of the press conference.
Please, I have not asked you the purpose, so answer my question. Please, and don't be taking instructions. Don't be taking instructions from lawyers on this side. Please.
Please, let's observe the complice.
My Lord, I know what I'm talking about.
We are closer to them than you. We've not witnessed it. Please.
Yes, please answer my question. And don't, you had the opportunity to write your witness statement. So now you answer the questions. You understand?
Please, I'm asking the question again, and I answer according to my ability and what I consider to be the answer to the question.
I'm saying that interspersed between these press conferences,
yes,
the NDC organized a series of demonstrations, the object of which was to...
King is loaded. You see, it is double barrel. Can't you break them?
Organized a number of demonstrations. Is that so?
Yes, we did.
And one of the clear objectives of these demonstrations was that the petitioner had won the elections and the EC should not subvert the will of the people.
My Lord, the objective that relates to the presidential elections was that the results as declared were flawed. And the commission itself has accepted that the results were flawed, and that's why they kept changing the figures.
So you admit that you said that the results were flawed.
Yes.
Who, in your view, won the results? The elections.
My Lord,
who?
We are not interested in winning or losing a flawed election.
Very well.
We want the election, we want to be winners of an election that is credible.
Now, it is also true that notwithstanding all these statements that your party, yourself, and the petitioner had made that the petitioner had won the election, when you eventually filed your petition, there was nothing in the petition about the petition having won the election.
My Lord, I have indicated earlier.
No, please answer my question.
Please, I'm about to answer the question, unless you are not ready to listen to the answer.
I've asked you that when you filed the petition.
Yes, my Lord.
Yes. There was nothing in it to the effect that the petitioner had won the election.
In the petition, yes. Now,
again, you claim in one of your statements that elections were won in the polling stations all over the country. So I'm putting to you that when you made the statement that the petitioner had won the election, it presupposed that you had the polling station pitches.
My lord, I indicated that I never said that the petitioner had won elections.
Now, when the petitioner was telling the whole nation that the NDC had won both the parliamentary and presidential elections, on what basis was he making that statement?
Mr. Gutamba, you can address on it. Yes. You can address on it.
Now, I believe that as you had admitted during course examination on Friday, that you had trained agents at all the various polling stations and constituency coalition stations and the regional centers. Is that right?
That's correct, my lord.
Yeah. Now, they are all entitled to carbon copies of all the different official election documents of the results.
Yes, my lord, they are entitled to.
And I presume
that in some cases they were denied.